Let's make sure when we succumb to our relentless insomnia, we are full.